It's the Irish who get the game started. Clark.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Here's Clark. Always a bit more space to be found out wide. It's a real threat about their attacking play at present. Well cut out. A little bit of pressure building, Republic of Ireland asking questions. Probing pass.
Let it get away from him.
Looks a good one.
Useful cross there. Defender's got to it though.
Has a swing in it.
Arnautovic.
Now, can they make the most of possession? Republic of Ireland on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Free kick, very much within range.
Effort by any means, but his radar was just a little out.
Yeah, one or two of his teammates are disappointed there, Clive. They want to see the goalkeeper worked.
Challenger.
McCarthy,
easily cut out, the pass was telegraphed.
Seized on the ball in a flash. Ireland have the ball, one or two possibilities here. Patient build-up. The Republic of Ireland are a good passing team when they find their rhythm. He'll shoot!
A second look, Andy. Here you go.
It's a tight match, this one, but Ireland are in front.
Prodl. Dragovic.
Alaba.
Giving them plenty to worry about here. A gentle goal! That's a save out of the top draw.
Chance to get back into it. Corner kick.
It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too?
Baumgartlinger.
Coming at them from all angles here. Wonderful reactions. They've got a good chance here to make something of this throw. Read that well, great positional play. On the ball. Oh! He's finished it! He put it away so precisely in the top corner. Great finish. And once again, we have got a game that could go either way.
This might give us a better look at that, Andy.
It's a goal that Austria certainly needed. Either side could win this.
Houlihan.
Coming together nicely. Tidy passing. Ireland keeping the ball well and using it well too. Got a foot in and won it. Looking to create something here. Ireland have got men forward.
The man in charge has signalled how much stoppage time there will be.
Hoping to get through and beyond them.
Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending.
Battled well. Referee has blown. We are at the halfway stage. Scorelines 1-1.
Oh, this is a good game, Clive. It's very close. I'm loving it. The crowd here are really enjoying it. I'm sure the viewers at home are really absorbed by this one. It's a classic contest.
And not one, but two changes being made there by the manager. 2 minutes under time. It's Austria who get us underway in this second half. It's a game that's still difficult to call.
Alaba.
Couldn't get through.
Definitely a foul. Free kick to Ireland.
Ireland coming forward, there may be something on here. No need to stop play, still in possession.
Going for goal! What was that?
We've got another angle of that. Superb goal for you.
There's not much in this one, but the Irish have a lead.
Number 21, Jeff Henry.
McCarthy.
The referee has given the throw-in to the Irish.
McCarthy.
Looking to stretch the cover if he can. Passing the ball, keeping it. Important tackle. can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Bergstahl.
Showed him too much of the ball. Trying hard for that equaliser.
Yeah, that was embarrassing. Clive, that really poor effort. Should have kept possession of the ball.
Whelan, Houlihan, Whelan,
passing it around, could be a chance, oh he's missed it, back off the bar, terrific defending, last touch came off an opponent, it is an Irish corner. Well it's up to the manager to make the big decisions, I'm not sure I'd change anything personally, but he's bringing on a substitute.
Substitution for the Republic of Ireland. Coming up,
manager's going to take a little bit of a risk here. Sure that he needs to change this winning combination, but he is making a substitution. Nice to get a foot on the ball and win it.
Junuzovic.
Looks a good one. He'll try his luck. Oh, and he's missed the chance to get his team right back into this game.
McGeady.
Crowd urging the Irish forward. They're on the attack.
McGeady.
Arter.
Murphy.
Not short of options here. Quite a few up. Claims the ball. Irish have got the decision, it's their throw in.
Houlihan,
Walters. They're getting forward in numbers. Lost the ball out wide.
Attack peters out, they need to get back in numbers now.
Broken down again, Clive, in that last third. It's just breaking down there too often.
A little bit of pressure building, Republic of Ireland asking questions. That's gone out for a goal kick. Well into the last 10 minutes now, there may be some added time.
Making sure they keep the ball.
Has he found someone?
Keeper happy to see it go for a goal kick. Junuzovic.
Really good interception there. Republic of Ireland on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Chance here! Oh, what a stop!
There is just one more minute left on the watch. It's amount of time, I'm pretty sure of that. We're about to find out how much.
4 minutes.
4 minutes. Not long left. They may not get another chance to rescue this game.
Lost control of the ball.
Walters. Couldn't get through. It has finished 2-1 here. The manager did say he was hoping to learn one or two things from this game. He's maybe learnt that his team has still got a bit to find.
Well, they'll be delighted there were no points up for grabs today, because that was a poor performance.